In the last video, we discovered a leak in the door sill. So this week, we'll be making a temporary crutch cover to stop the leak until we can fix it properly, and we move on to more exciting parts of the renovation, designing the floor plan and putting up some walls.